And the new UNC Rex in Holly Springs will open its doors to patients on Monday. It is the first new hospital to open in Wake County in 30 years. The new 8-story hospital, located at the corner of Avon Ferry Road and Highway 55, it'll have 50 inpatient beds, 7 labor and delivery rooms, along with operating rooms and a full-service emergency department. Eventually, it will employ more than 400 people.